Interesting. That would really mess up the shape. Might have to make a different ship design. I feel like the shape of my ship, the Blade Dragon here, has been messed up by just expanding everything. Still looks okay. But I don't think that'll work on the Cloud Caller. Let's see what everyone's got here for missions. Resource shortage. Lost friend. Difficult. So that's like a new pilot. Okay. A new captain. I don't think I want that. Resource shortage. So I looked into mines to build, and everyone is like, they have like millions of resources, millions of dollars. Like, oh, I'll just build this and I'll just build that. That's not me. That's not where I'm at. So I'm still kind of confused as to what I should build. Solar panels. Anyway. We're gonna head back to this one. I'm just gonna build something. I hope we have enough money. What do we have? We have 11 million. We have 11 million and in 6 minutes, Grid Ghost is going to have even more money for us. So we might just buy the most expensive mine and hope that it generates money. Because there is another asteroid in the sector. So if we were to, you know, just buy the most expensive mine, then we could do something more complex later on with the second asteroid. Wish I could see how do I say that? I wish I could see what's in demand. Okay, so let's go to Equipment Trader. Go here first, and we'll see what's in demand. Put one of those trading subsystems on, in the hopes that that helps. What's this loader want? Equipment dock. I don't want a permanent trading subsystem because I don't have any cargo space. We'll go here, 10 kilometers, turn around. Okay. Check out the subsystems. Radar range. Object detector. Oh, we got this. But that might affect our power usage. Auto turret subsystems. Deep scan. Auto turrets. I don't think I want that many auto turrets. I don't think I have that many auto turrets. Let's try and find a mining trade system. Prices of goods. But it doesn't have a overview. Legend sector. Look, okay, no good selected. So what do we got here? We got coal mine. And is cold. Is that what that means? Let's try that expensive mine, zinc. It's cold over here, warm over here. Okay, let's try gold. Ooh, it's in demand over here. And platinum. Platinum is in demand over here. I'm at 61, I think. Here, 61, 281. So there is a demand for platinum there. Oh, how much? I don't know. It's a little bit warmer. What about steel? No? I'm not sure what other... potatoes? Is there a potato farm option? Plant? It's almost non-existent. Okay. So, water. Kind of cold. I'm just picking... things at random. Wheat is in demand. Where am I? 61, 281. And I feel like platinum was better. No. Ore. Let's just go plain ore. Cold. Grav unit, take our generator, aluminium, body armor, cattle. No, let's just. Okay, so a platinum mine might be the best. But also, what is this? Don't have enough turret slots, okay. I got that guy just to mine titanium. And he's idle. So, grid goes. Try another mission here. Trade. 6%. Let's try this. 6%. Where is he? He's here. 9%. This again. 6%. Nine. 4. Let's try 4. Okay, energy containers. Is that in demand? It is over here, but not where I am. Okay. How much did he leave us with that mission? 11 million. Okay. So. Oh, I gotta switch it back. I gotta switch it back before I leave. Can't have this trade mission on here. Or else my guns won't work. Okay. Do I want those auto turrets? I don't know. I don't think so. A mining subsystem. What do I got here? Arm turrets, auto turrets. Okay, we're good. And I have quite a bit of neonite to sell. I think I'll sell it. So I have 200,000. I'm curious as to what 50,000 will get me. This guy got here. Delivery of wood. No thanks. Oh, resource depot. We need 20,000 titanium quickly. If you can deliver in the next 30 minutes, we will pay handsomely. Okay. I can never get there. Thank you. deliver 20,000 titanium at 19, which is way better than neonite. And they gave us 380,000. That does not seem fair. It doesn't seem fair at all. So let's go with $50,000 neonite, 640,000. Okay. Ship of the AI. Ship of the AI on the way to where we're gonna go build our base. Man, that AI is annoying. We'll be right back. Hopefully we can avoid the AI. Mine. Okay. Zinc. Noble metal. Gold and platinum. Silver platinum. Oh, I never checked silver. I know platinum is in demand. Let's check silver. Oh, I don't have the... I guess we're gonna have to go with gold. This action is irreversible. You're about to transform your asteroid into a noble metal mine. And taking over a sector impacts your relations. Oh. Name mine. Okay. Gold mine. Alt 1. Found a station? Found a mine on an asteroid. Okay. Now, I'm going to need crew. So we'll go here, here. Oh, I'll need cargo. I'll need cargo space. Oops. Not that little. Okay. There. There. Cargo space. That's a lot. Okay, and I'm gonna need crew. A small group of alien ships have appeared. Of course they have. Empress, get you to mine. Cloud collar, mine. F, and we'll get the Farfable to patrol the sector. Okay. Now we go back to this. Get some crew. Crew quarters. How many crew quarters? I'll give them a view over here. What? Oh, there's aliens attacking. That's why I can't. I'm trying to work here, guys. Like that? Just hoping that they kind of blend in nicer. Like that. Yeah, like that. That docking bay at the bottom. I'm gonna go here. No, let's do this. That. But on the bottom, we'll make it the other way. Like that. Aha! And an iron dock. So I looked at YouTube on how to build these things. Right, so I wouldn't be spending so much time trying to figure it out. There. There's a dock. And up top, we'll put one. And there's a dock. There we go. Now, one guy. Okay, let's see what the menu says here. Not enough mechanics, not enough engineers. We go here, hire. Seven more. Oh, and we gotta go here. Here. Auto assign. What? So like we have like 33 guys just chilling? We only need these guys. Okay. Did I build like a massive I'm checking to see if I have crew quarters. I do. There is crew quarters down here. 37 crew. But I don't need that many. Okay, let's put some guns on to protect us. That's why I put them like up high like this. Okay, Should they be just guns? Let's put that electric gun on there. Where's that lightning gun? There it is. Titanium or better. Okay. We can do that. Turret base. A ship in my sector is calling for help. I got a guy on patrol. Oh, that's somebody else entirely. Okay. 178,000. Okay, that's good. I want this. Oh, lag spike. I want this loot here for some reason. So, one thing I changed was some of the graphic options. So, maybe we put. Planets on low. That doesn't seem to change anything. Anyway, I changed some of the graphics options in the hopes that that's not completely center. That's okay. We're gonna put. Something there. Laser. 4 kilometers. Six kilometers. We'll put this guy. Trinium or better. Is that what I'm rocking? Trinium, okay. Put that there. Not enough armed turrets left. Oh, we can put subsystems on here. Look at that. So maybe we'll put this. And this. What? I just did. Armed turrets, come on. Well, those are some sort of civil auto turret control, arbitrary. Oh, okay. So, life support doesn't have enough power. We're gonna get that going right away. Let's go with Neonite power. There, okay, we got Neonite power. We can also get some Neonite shields. Shield generator. $15,000 Neonite? 23,000 hit points and shields. Okay. Now, we do have a crew issue here. 37 crew, and we only need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's make 2 quarters for 8 people. I mean, delete that other one on the bottom. That's a plus 4. It's plus 5. 6. 9. There we go, everyone's comfy. And even got like a nice view over there. Okay, now we got this guy. Oh, let's dismiss the crew first. I don't want to have any riots. Crew. So let's dismiss 29. Let me go this block. Delete. What is this? What? It needs a minimum population of 30? Darn it. Well, these guys are getting upgraded crew quarters then. Right there. We'll hire some crew. Man, he's... It's a... scary sector I'm being... developing my business in here. 22? 22. Where's my guy? Here? Here? Hope we're getting okay. Salvaging. No wreckage is left. Why is it salvaging? Did I ask it to do that? I don't ask it to mine. Okay, bulletin board. Trade goods. Factory appears to be working as intended. Buy goods from others, sell goods to others. No ingredients required. Oops, wrong button. The Duke seems to be scrapping. That's not what I wanted. I wanted mining. Okay, so gained 1 gold, gained 1 platinum. I have a station. Mine. And it has What? It has a mission for me? Well, let's see what they got. Tab to track. So this mission always avoided shady endeavors, but be the gateway to new opportunities. You never know, maybe it pays really well. So we'll get these guys to come along. Where's the other one here? Okay, negative 60, 289. And if this takes us like super deep south somewhere, then yeah, we'll just abandon it completely. Okay, we have a gold and platinum mine. Oh, gotta cool down first. Everyone's gotta cool down. Or else I'll leave him behind. Cheers. Can I have your attention for a moment? What's up? My name's Imzy. I'm a woman of many talents. I need a partner that I can trust. Which job? I need help acquiring something, and there are people who don't want me to have it. Are you trying to stealing something? Stealing is such a strong word. Why does everyone need to see the world in black and white? And is it stealing, really, if you think that one who currently owns it doesn't deserve to have it? If you take it from them, it's stealing. Whatever. Are you interested? Of course, you will be rewarded for your efforts. What is the reward? Money. Well, let's see how well you do the job first, and then we'll talk numbers. Are you up for it? Sure. Take this injector subsystem and install it into your ship. It allows you to hack the codes of some locked containers. There's a container field in sector -55279. I need the contents of the container that you can hack with this item. It's just a lonely container field. Where do I find you when I'm done? I'm not telling you anyone my location. I will come find you. Code injector, common. What? So I need an equipment dock. All the way over there. What's this? Noble metal mine. That's mine. Okay. Pirates are attacking. Am I gonna need cargo space? I'm probably gonna need cargo space. Maybe it's a singular item and a or a mission item, and I don't need cargo space. But I doubt it. This mission is so unscrupulous. I got another asteroid here. How much money I got? 5 million. I think it cost 7 million for the noble metal mine. Yeah. Yeah, like, I'm not a thief. She can go fuck herself. Buy a trade guild beacon from an equipment dock. Buy 3 mining fighters. Find my own station. Buy 100 energy cells. Well, we're gonna have to go find another mission. I'm not a thief. Gotta wait for my guys to charge. Or what is it? Cool down. Gotta wait for them to cool down. Did it. Got a mine going. This guy wants. Resource shortage fusion cores. Raiding post. It's right there. It's right there in front of me, but it's in the clouds. Come on, give me something good. Delivery of coal. Well, we're gonna have to go find a battle here. Pirates. Infested with pirates. Infested with pirates. These guys. I wonder if we can take them now. No. This is far south as we've... Nah, that's as far south. Those are the guys... I was thinking that they were like... Wow. These guys. I bet you we could beat them. But no. We're not going to go all the way back up there. Maybe if we find a wormhole... So we get some pirates here. 2 jumps. But this one has 2,500 asteroid. So my money went up significantly when I got a merchant captain. Like, I don't care about crew costs. I just dropped 5 million on a mine. Why is there only 2 guys following me? Darn it. Empress Eagle. Novel. here. So, yeah, if I get another merchant captain, that's the way to go. I got a miner, and I got a bunch of miners. And look at this. This is pathetic. Probably just buy the ores. All that work for, you know, 60,000 titanium, 40,000 titanium, and it wasn't even $500,000. $1 million, I'd have like 80,000 titanium. Kilometers. Hopefully my auto turrets will start up. Come on, guys. There we go. Guess they're going in. Where is this Empress Eagle? Whoops. I'm laying into this guy. Not doing any damage. Immune. One of my guys is going toe-to-toe with the main guy, and he's immune, and the shield is down. Okay. Oh, that's idle. Okay. Grid Ghost. Just finished. Another 21 minutes until it's done. Hey. Okay. Everyone getting their shield back here? Let me go in first. Oh yeah, I'm gonna melt this guy. Oh, I think it's shooting through the tiny little hole in his ship. Get these guys to salvage first. Okay, what do we got here for toys? We got something. And a mine. An asteroid we can turn into a mine. For now, we'll claim it. Any titanium around here? I see some. But the sector's a mess from the battle. Okay. What kind of chain guns we rocking on this ship? Select ourselves. Got a couple blues here. 11 damage. 18 damage. 19 damage. Okay. Probably not very good. This is a burst fire chain gun. What do we got here? 18.9 times 2. 2 slots. Okay, we gotta find those two little guns that we got. This one, that's an extractor, triple Gatlin, mining laser, chain gun, mining laser. Point defense. Jeez, where's this gun? No, I can just put it on. Well, come on. Where's this gun? Precise chain gun on Neonite. Oh. Remove. There we go. Remove. Look at all the slots that we put on. Let's put another chain gun on. So we got a trinium chain gun. Here. Here. Here? No. There, trinium chain gun. What else we got? Superior chain gun titanium. 267 damage. Bringing our Omicron to almost 1.8 Omicron. Okay, this one. What? That don't fit on there. Firepower 2000. Can we put more? Can we put one more gun? We got a 28 damage and a 26 gap damage. 7k, 7 kilometer range, 10 kilometer range. Is there a bigger range here? What do we got here? 7.39, 5.6. I would like something in long range, even if it's low damage. We don't got that. So what's our DPS on auto turrets here? This one? 31. So we're rocking here. What? Wasn't it supposed to go up to 31? DPS 28.9. Oh, it needs trinium. Blue point defense. This guy. So I upgrade the block. Trinium. and I should be able to replace it. What? It says you must place a block. Turn your armor better. I guess that's not the right one. There. We did it. Omicron 2000. Make sure everything's selected. Yep. Everything's good. Are these guys still taking apart the system? They are. Okay. We got pirates over here. Got a few things to check out over here. Maybe we can run into some pirates. So if we get like another 7 million, I don't think I'll spend it on another asteroid mine. I think I'll make another ship for trading. For now, probably be an exact copy of the Grid Ghost. It's got those two massive cargo bays on the side. Oh, Cloud Collar didn't show up. Shit. Maybe it will? It's right here. Empress Eagle. Maybe I'll turn the Empress Eagle into a trader because I can't figure out how to make it follow me. Duke Dart can't find any more wreckages. Why does it keep saying that? I'm pretty sure it was on a mining mission. Unauthorized container. I'm not destroying them, I'm just getting them out of my way. What? Alarm system initialized. Aw. Darn it. Well, time to check out the new weapons. I might need backup here. It didn't say anything about an alarm, it just said open. Darn it. We ended up doing a crime anyway. And a costly one by the looks of it. These pirates keep coming. I guess stealing from pirates isn't that bad. My guys just sort of gave up fighting. They're probably looking at me like, what did you do? So where's the Duke? Mine. I want him to mine. But it says something about how he's scrapping. Another successful day of fighting for truth and justice. Jeez. Well, that's gonna be it. I'm not seeing like a real significant increase in the amount of money going up because I have a mine. I'm not sure how often I get paid from that. But that's gonna be it for this episode. I took away some of the graphical settings. I'm not really seeing a difference. But hopefully there I won't lose any frames. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time.